Well, happy Wednesday morning to everyone. I hope that you are doing well. Hopefully you are getting our newsletters each and every day. We are trying to roll these out every day for parents and students so that we just all stay connected in this kind of weird time that we're going through. First and foremost, just want to shout out a couple of students. We have Lauren Herenda, is her birthday's today. Noah Zombak, his birthday today. And then I missed one yesterday. I'm sorry. Jessica Minlick, sorry I missed your birthday yesterday. You guys know I try to write you birthday cards each day for your birthday. So just want to say happy birthday and hope you have a great one inside your house. Sorry. So a couple of announcements just in general for us. Students, I put down at the bottom a video etiquette document. I think it would be advantageous for you to read and make sure you understand kind of what we're expecting on those live video calls. So please take a look at that down at the bottom. Also put a prayer request link there. If you have something you want us to pray about, we would love to pray for you as a staff and your family. And then parents also, if you have something going on, our staff would love to pray for you during this time as well. Want to take a moment and just read from God's word together. I know there's a devotional underneath here from Pastor Ben, but then just wanted to read out of Psalms 59. This is what I read in my quiet time this morning and shared with our staff. So Psalms 59, 18, or excuse me, 16 through 17 says, "But I will sing of your strength. I will sing aloud of your steadfast love in the morning. For you have been to me a fortress and a refuge in the day of my distress. Oh, my strength, I will sing praises to you. For you, O God, are my fortress, the God who shows me steadfast love." Students, I pray today that you see the steadfast love of your Savior, that He would be your strength and your fortress. He would be your refuge in this day of trouble. But guys, really, this is every day for us as believers, not just when there is this virus or when things go wrong in our lives. The Lord Jesus is our fortress and our refuge. So draw deep from that well today. Parents, as always, be in touch with your instructor if you need help. Students, email your teachers. I'm trying to drop into classes today to say hello to everyone. I am having withdrawals. I am a people person, and so being here, there's lots of little people running around, but I need some like intelligent people that can have conversations and I can hang out with and have a good time. And so missing my staff and missing you, students. So hopefully we'll be back together in no time. So please take a look at those documents and happy birthday to all the birthdays and praying the Lord's provision over your life in the days ahead.